Jammu and Kashmir Chief Minister Mufti Mohammad Sayeed, who was admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences a few days for oxygen therapy, is stable as of now. Sayeed is being continuously monitored in ICU in AIIMS and his condition is serious but steady. His medical report said he had pneumonia and sepsis and is being given blood products, oxygen therapy and antibiotics.